A former Tennessee Vols football player has been charged with murder. Janzen Jackson played defensive back for the University of Tennessee in 2010. Now he's charged with strangling his mother's boyfriend in California and leaving the body to decompose in the trunk of a car. Jackson's mom testified that her son began behaving strangely and started hearing voices before the killing. Jackson is in jail on a $1 million bond. His next court date is July 15th.